Hello everyone, I'm Sandy from Elite Mandarin Education Center. Welcome to my Chinese class. If it's your first time to join my class, remind you to watch my other videos. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. Okay, let's start.
Hello everyone, welcome to my Mandarin class. This is the grammar part of HSK 1. The 有 sentence indicating existence. 有 means have. 椅子下面有一只小狗. 椅子下面有一只小狗. 椅子 means chair. 下 means down. 面 means side. 只 is the measure word of dog. 小 means small. 狗 means dog. There is a small dog under the chair. 椅子下面有一只小狗. 学校里有一个商店。学校里有一个商店。学校 means school. 里 means inside. 商店 means shop. There is a shop in the school. 学校里有一个商店。The negative form, 没有。椅子下面没有小狗。椅子下面没有小狗。 There is no dog under the chair. 椅子下面没有小狗。学校里没有商店。学校里没有商店。There is no shop in the school. 学校里 没有商店。桌子上没有电脑和书。桌子上没有电脑和书。桌子 means table. 电脑 means computer. 书 means book. There is no computer and book on the table. 桌子上没有电脑和书。The preposition 在 我在朋友家喝茶。我在朋友家喝茶。 朋友 means friend. 家 means home. 喝 means drink. 茶 means tea. I drink tea in friend's home. 我在朋友家喝茶。他们在学校看书。 他们在学校看书。学校 means school. They read books in the school. 他们在学校看书。Imperative sentence with 请 请 means please. 请写您的名字。请写您的名字。Please write your name. 请写您的名字。请喝茶。请喝茶。Please drink tea. 请喝茶。请坐。请坐。坐 means sit. Please have a seat. 请坐。Time word used as an adverbial. 妈妈六点做饭。妈妈六点做饭。六点 means 6 o'clock. 做饭 means cook the meal. Mom cooks the meal at 6 o'clock. 妈妈六点做饭。老师星期一去学校。老师星期一去学校。星期一 means Monday. Teacher goes to school on Monday. 老师星期一去学校。The interrogative pronoun 怎么样？怎么样 means how about? 你的汉语怎么样？你的汉语怎么样？ How about your Chinese? 你的汉语怎么样？你妈妈的身体怎么样？你妈妈的身体怎么样？身体 means body. How about your mother's body? 你妈妈的身体怎么样？明天天气怎么样？明天天气怎么样？天气 means weather. How about tomorrow weather? 明天的天气怎么样？ Express of time. 九点。九点。9 o'clock.九点，十一点，十一点 11 o'clock, 十一点。5:30, 5:30。5:30. 5:30. 11:10. 11:10. 11:10. 11:10.2:05, 2:05. 5:02. 2:05. 上午8点。 上午8点。
8:00 in the morning.
上午8点。 下午3:10。 下午3:10。
3:10 in the afternoon.
下午3:10。 下午5:25。 下午5:25。
5:25 in the afternoon.
下午5:25。
That's all for today's lesson. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. And you're also welcome to visit my Hong Kong office for a free trial lesson. We have a private class and a group class. We have face-to-face course in Hong Kong and online course to whole of the world. We have business Mandarin, social Mandarin, Mandarin for Kids, HSK course. If you want to get more information, please contact us for more details. Thank you, 谢谢你, 再见!